giraffe also.
There are baby giraffe here now. So we'll get very close to the impala, then he jumps on it and catch it.
Está la gente que nos espera.
So if you look at these animals, you think it's something to do with they're healthy, or it's just because of old age count?
Old age.
Old age, and then what do you think the rest?
That's for the... Oh,
it's he.
Oh, it's he, yeah.
They will go into the area where there is shade or cover, just to run, waiting for the sun to move down.
It looks tired.
They are. Do you see that? They can rotate the ears. They can switch or twist the ears. So this is one of the entire family called Crash of Rhinos. Crash of Rhinos. So it's a, luckily it's like a combination of everybody, like father, mother, and children. So where they were stay together until further notice, because it's only the male, the female who. So this is another one from our antelope family. They are so vocal, and then sometimes they assist or they warn another animals in terms of danger threatening before they lose any of their family members, or before they lose any of their friends. So you cannot imagine they have plus or minus 27 different calls for different reactions.
Beautiful.
A ver, cocodrilo, Mary.
So we don't have that. Come again? Yeah, that's a young male. That's a young male. So I was questioning myself why the baboons are so loud. Turn off our eyes. There's something closer. And our fish is him. Come across him, we will fight him. Unless if he run, he will be safe. But if he remains seated, he's going to receive more than 10 flies. And the tail is moving. So this is your African buffalo. It's not a water buffalo. So for them to resist, they need water, because they are water dependent species. So they cannot make it. Life will be hectic without water. And then, oh, that's the hippo, the horse. Yeah, that everybody is trying to address his location, like a contact person. They don't have any warning signal. In the car, yes, we are more than safe.
So I'm checking for him.
And that will be a big wound, because the buffalo horns. Look at the extended foreskin below the legs.
Chancho del monte.
I think you'll decide which one you want to take pictures, because we are in between. This is a young man. can see he's starting to develop the mind like a man. So the cubs, they learn how to hunt from their mom, and then they will have a several assignment, because they will start them with the smaller things like.
If I do like water.
Wanna come back? It was scared me.
Saludalo, Mary.
Yeah, this is an old man. The one, this is the most gin pill recommended by the ladies.
So he's not alone at all?
He's not alone at all. You know, their government, it's like our president. It allow him to have as many wives as he
can. A woman.
Yes. And nobody will talk.
Yeah.
Bless you, man. Bless you. Bless you. Bless you. Bless you.
I'm just
Oh, all the belly ring is full.
I'm going to go.